I'm Paul Orkwis. I'm a professor in aerospace engineering. I've been at UC about 30 years now. Everything about aerospace makes me passionate. The thing that's really important is recognizing how much aerospace does. A few years ago, I ordered something from China, and I got it in a day. And that's really pretty remarkable. You can really get anywhere in the world within a day. Aerospace makes that happen. I mean, that's the bottom line. You had to have people, and in particular people here in Ohio, who got excited about the idea of being in the air. And that's what it is all about. The idea that people don't fly on their own, which is actually a really strange thing. The vast majority of living organisms actually fly. And we're a really small piece that doesn't fly. When you think about that, that's a little bit scary. Why don't we fly? So people use their smarts and corrected that, figure out how to make humans fly. But it's the prospect of being able to go anywhere in a day. It's the prospect of being able to go to the edges of the solar system as far as we can reach. And people, by the way, at UC have done that, have led the mission that went out to Pluto. Being able to do that is so amazing. It extends humankind's reach to everywhere. And that's enabled by aerospace.